How you can make a battery in Day of Dusk the Border on Roblox. Let's go. Hello, hello, what's up? How are you guys all doing? Welcome back to the Batsmount channel. I hope you guys are all having a wonderful day. Today we're going to be looking at how you can make yourself a battery, a Fedorian battery, in Day of Dusk the Border. Now before we begin, if you guys are new to the channel, feel free to subscribe. It really does help out the channel, and also leave a like if you want. That's up to you. Alright, so in order to make a Fedorian battery, we're going to need at least 6 things. First, we need 2 fuel rod connectors, we need 1 battery case, 1 pickaxe, a filter replacement, and we need 3 green ores, and we also need a civilian grade respirator, which is also known as just a mask. So I'll be showing you how you can get all these items. So first we're going to be looking at how you can get a pickaxe. All you need to do, go into any of the stores in the wasteland called Link's Common Surplus. Here you can get yourself a pickaxe just like this. 35 scraps, you can click on that and you can get yourself a pickaxe. I also have a dedicated video to that in the top right, you can have a look. On how you can get scraps if you want to get yourself a pickaxe. Alright, next we are going to look at how you can get the civilian grade respirator and the filter replacement. So here you actually need to be in Roseworld, the larger spawn, and you're going to want to be coming into this larger store called Barton's Rare Lutaru, and you're going to be wanting to come over to this area here. And you're going to want to be buying the filter replacement and the grade respirator. So click on both of them. Don't put them on yet. As you can see, here's the mask in my hand and the respirator here as well. The filter replacement. So now we have 3 of the 6 things we need to make a battery. Now these 2, we can connect them together. We're going to be looking for a fuel rod connector, so we need at least 2, and 1 battery case. Now, there are many locations in the wasteland where we can find these, so I'm going to be showing you where you can get them. So firstly, what you can do is take a left when you come out of Roseworld, and you're going to want to be coming over to the VTOL crash site. Now, this area is close to the bunker where you can get yourself a sniper. So we'll quickly go there. So here we are at the VTOL crash site. You can also search these for credits, I believe. But we're not here for credits. You want to go all the way into the VTOL and you want to be seeing Access Military Crate 153. This is where you're going to be getting the battery parts, the spare parts for the battery. So you want to be holding down E until the circle has gone fully up and you will see them in your inventory. You can hear a chest opening noise and you can see they've appeared in your inventory. If it's filled up your inventory, just press, I think, the inverted comma. You can see that the excess that can't fit in your inventory if you press that inverted comma. Now you can see we've got 2 fuel rod connectors. So these are the fuel rod connectors and this is the battery case. So this is what we're going to be, this case is going to be used for filling up the battery, and we're going to use the liquid from the green ores to make the battery. And these connectors are going to be our way in to zone 14. Now I want to show you a few more places you can get yourself battery cases and fuel rod connectors. So here we are at Behelium Robotics, or simply just Robotics. As you can see here, if we just walk into here, there's actually 2 spots you can pick up some spare battery parts. If you come straight through here, and as you can see, we see the similar military crate. We're going to get, once again, the same type of parts. So, once again, the chest opening, we see we've just picked up 3 connectors and 1 case. And then Once again, there's another one up here. If you just take a right when you go up the stairs, hold down E once again, and you're going to get some more cases and board connectors in your inventory. As you can see them pop up here, you've got plenty now. Now to the next location, you can get... So here you're going to want to be going into the Helvana Caves again, and we're going to be going into the caves, and we're going to be going to the quarry. And in the quarry we're going to find the battery, once again those crates, those military crates. So this time, instead of taking a left, you're going to take a right, and this takes you to the quarry, which you can also get to Fort Poliax from there. So you keep going, it's a long tunnel, so just keep on running. Keep on going. And then we see these little, like, I think these are extraction or cranes. You're going to want to be hopping on this ladder, heading into here. There's normally one that spawns here, but sometimes it doesn't. So you check the other crane over here, this one. Here and going into here, and as we can see, another military crate. As we can see, it's going to add more of these cases and web connectors. As you can see, it just added two connectors and one battery case. So we now have all the items to make a battery except one, which is the green ores. Now this is where we need to go into zone 14. Now let's go over the list. Remember, we now have the civilian grade respirator, we have the filter replacement, we have the two rod connectors, and we have the battery casing, and we also have the pickaxe, which we're going to be mining the green ore with. Now all we need to do to get this green ore, we need to go all the way past out of Sandingo towards this little area here called zone 14. And this is where we're going to be finding the ore.
Shit, that's how it goes. Big bands, I'm coming straight. One bad bitch, and she do what I say. So two big 40s and a big ass Draco. Three the feeling like I'm trapped in my damn mind. Tell the feeling like I'm rapping a damn lie. Tell the feeling like my life is a damn game. Nigga really wanna die in the nighttime. Only time I feel pain when I'm feeling love. That's why I tell it on my face that I'm down numb. Only time you come on my mind when I'm all alone. That's why I'm never really alone in the nighttime. Change hoes like clothes, I can get attached. Cause these hoes fire starters like lit matches. I've been feeling really lost, looking all attachments. I don't really go outside cause I hate traffic. I don't wanna go outside, get caught in traffic. Tell the feeling like I'm trapped in my damn mind. Tell the feeling like I'm rapping a damn lie. Tell the feeling like my life is a damn game. Nigga really wanna die in the nighttime. Tell the feeling like I'm trapped in my damn mind. Tell the feeling like I'm rapping a damn lie. Tell the feeling like my life is a damn game. Nigga really wanna die in the nighttime. Tell the feeling like I'm trapped in my damn mind. Tell the feeling like I'm rapping a damn lie. Tell the feeling like my life is a damn game. Nigga really wanna die in the nighttime. 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 Nigga really wanna die in the nighttime.